Law enforcement in Nebraska also had a busy week of drug busts. Troopers with the Nebraska State Patrol seizing 100 pounds of marijuana in 5 traffic stops just in the past 2 days. All of those stops happened along Interstate 80, the largest near Grand Island, where troopers found 85 pounds of marijuana in a Chevy Tahoe. At another stop, authorities discovered several pounds of meth hidden inside a TV. You can find the whole list of drug arrests and seizures on our website, SiouxlandProud.com.